And the ceiling of a Riviera Beach home collapsed today with two people inside. This happened on Forest Lane earlier this afternoon. The victims are now in stable condition after being taken to the hospital earlier. The West Palm Beach Fire Rescue helped Riviera fire rescue crews on scene. No word yet on what caused the ceiling to initially collapse.